offense to Alex Mogilny, but watching his 76-goal season highlight, I think Ovechkin would have literally doubled his goal output if he played in the late 80s, early 90s. Well, that's not how time machines work, A. And B, without Alexander Mogilny, Ovechkin wouldn't exist, you dumb fucking idiot. NHL fans today are retarded.